Beyoncé have made $35 million for 1 hour performance. It was her first full performance in 4 years, and it lasted just over an hour. But Beyoncé packed a paycheck that makes eyes water. $35 million, to be exact. At the invitation only exclusive opening of Dubai's newest Grand Hotel, Atlantis the Royal, guests were treated to a 19-song set from the 41-year-old legend, including a duo with her 11-year-old daughter, Blue Ivy. The guest list to the special event, including influencers and celebrities such as Kendall Jenner, Rebel Wilson, Jay-Z, and Liam Payne. Television presenter Sonia Kruger was also invited, telling radio host Fitzy and Vipa that she'd initially thought that invitation was a prank or some sort of hoax. "I didn't think it was for real," she said, before going on to describe the event and the hotel. "It was basically, you know, they sent us to have a little free holiday," she said. "The hotel has got 90 swimming pools. It does some of the rooms, and I'm pretty sure Beyoncé's room has swimming pool. So yeah, it's just enormous, but it's really beautiful. It's architecturally quite amazing." According to Kruger, Beyoncé brought her entire crew with her to Dubai. She took 120 people with her crew. I guess they only talk about her fee. "I think it was like $35 million. But she got a huge crew, and you know, she insists on, of course, and having all of her own sound and lighting and everything. She does it all herself." The decision to perform in the UAE, with its poor human rights record, laws against homosexuality, and the treatment of migrant workers, has sparked some negative comments from fans and critics. UK-based music journalist Abigail Firth told the BBC Beyoncé's performance was a really misguided choice for her. "She is obviously a multimillionaire anyway. She didn't really need to do this. She didn't really need the money," Firth said. That's probably where some of the backlash is stemming from as well. The hotel took 6 years to build and cost a total of $1.6 billion. Boasting 43 levels, counting 231 luxury apartments, 693 hotel rooms, 102 suites, and the exclusive suite can cost up to $100,000 per night. Through the events, organizers asked its guests to adhere to a strict no film or photography guideline. Leaked clips of Beyoncé's performance has been surfacing over the past few days.